Okay, we're still in prologue for some reason. Prologue, the sources of the valley. We're gonna play as this Dana, Lana, whatever her name is. And what's value of the seers.
The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's army since it arrived. Sia now sought to complete the Triforce and use it to conquer Hyrule. Link and Impa decided to join forces with Lana to prevent further tragedy. Although the monsters of Farron Woods,
from my perspective, that's on beat, but that's because my headset
controlled most of Hyrule.
For all I know, on the stream, the footage and my camera is desynced. The face cam. Link, that's what it seemed like one of my reports.
The darkness, sorely missing Zelda's leadership. Only one solution remained: stem the tide of monsters by closing the Gate of Souls. The heroes headed to the Valley of Seers to put an end to the bloodshed.
This isn't the most button input precision based, and also like I'm not really playing on difficulties where it warrants it. Like, warrants me caring about it, I guess. It's like a Bell version? Hey, as long as he's fast, we can go get him. He's like floating over with the Crawlets.
Break it.
just gonna stay here. I probably should have read how to break it. There you go. Cool. That door is closed. Impa. Did I fail? I failed. Yeah, I failed. I failed! I thought I was doing okay, but I guess I wasn't paying attention. I was supposed to haul ass over there or switch to them and do something. Probably switch to them and do something. Let's start from last checkpoint. Yeah, let's just go. Any difference, but I'm gonna try to speed up with her. Or maybe I should switch now and deal with it. Yeah, so Imp's in trouble. Vlog was the one that kills Impa. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I can see why you lost this guy. This guy's strong. Should be good to just play as her now, because the only thing that was happening was that Volga guy was killing him. But... Krolic over here. Look, this is definitely Krolicking. We got it. Give me another way, hurry. Day now, bucko. Out over there for some reason. all of these guys in the line. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, some vines are gone, or no, there's more vines to come. Why do I need to see that there's more vines blocking the way? All at once. Okay. Oop, hot head. Oop, hot head. Oop, oop. You there. Yo. Oop. Monstrous amount of enemies. Jeez. Cannon. Here. And I missed. How lame. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I figured. No wonder you're having trouble with him, because he's relatively strong.
Fuck!
Ready. Still never took over this despite being here? Holy man. It really is when he switch out these guys are fucking useless. And you there. Oh, this is for these. Okay, cool. That's simple, huh? Who the fuck's down there, bro? What are you doing if they're there? Oh my god. Which dipshit's down here? You? There we go, Link. Cannonball! Whoop! Cool. Okay. Okay. That. Kill this guy. And open that. And we're good, bro. We're just gonna go wrap it up. Spamming summons all this time. Making fight dart nuts. Even though they couldn't do voice acting. Like, make me a voice actor for one of these characters, please. I have no voice acting experience. I would like somebody just doing this shit. Who's that? Steelix? Onyx? Plants? Oh, the plant boss. Poisonous tree manhandler. The manhandler. Oh, man. Alright. Good name. This war going on. We have time to open a treasure. Hey, assuming we all share, like it's, I don't know. Who the fuck? No one's there. Yeah, so everyone's supposed to go and murder this guy. Where am I? Which one am I? Everyone just go kill this thing, alright? You know, open this. Cause y'all can't do it yourself. Oh, this is like Breath by Sleep where you got good invincibility, spam dash like that? Jeez. Cool. Yeah, I just pretty cool. You got manhandled. call me the manhandler. Multiple locations. Alright, we're gonna have to go each location. You can hit the correct stock. How am I supposed to know which one's the correct one? The real manhandler. Cheek, why are you running? Got it. Going on back here. Why is it? Bonus? Okay. I think that's what they're trying to get at. Yeah. That's what they want it. I'll stay as Link. What's our time limit here? I mean, it wouldn't take too long. While they make their way there. Are these guys stupid or something? Everyone's going for the manhandler. Finished it. This one took a bit long. This one was 40 minutes old.
We'll have to edit it and speed up some shit.
Twilight Princess, Skyward Sword, that's cool. It has more cutscenes and dialogue than like 5 Zelda games combined. What's going on?
Claimed the Triforce of Power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of Courage. The Triforce of Wisdom was the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet Sheik bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to 3 eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all 3 gates simultaneously. They each vowed to close their gate and return safely.
Is that a branch of 3 missions? Gecko's here. Gecko. Oh yeah, branch into 3. Kind of like some Zelda timeline shit. Alright, so the one here, Death Mountain, I think that's like Ocarina of Time. Yeah, it says it right here. Oh yeah, it says at the top. So we went from 3 prologues, 4 prologues, a side prologue of Linko being on the scene as well, and then when does Linko actually come into the picture? But yeah, then it's Ocarina of Time route with Impa, Twilight Princess route with Lana, Dana, whatever her name is, and a Skyward Sword with Link. That's cool.